how's it going? Trying to launch the game right now. I launched the wrong game a couple of times, like fucking pleb. Queue as usual. How's that? Is that better? Yeah, okay. Yeah, the tape is letting go a bit in the in the mic stand, so it's a bit hard to adjust it. Oh yeah, and where the heck am I now then? Unable to teleport. To send a message out. My brother isn't supporting me. What the bastard. I'm feeling a bit under the weather today, so we'll see how long the stream goes, but we'll try and get something done at least. I should probably hammer on with the main story quest a bit to get it done. That black dragoon guy is kind of a dick, actually. Last story quests. Yeah, they were pretty cool. The replayability on those things pretty low, though, since you can't skip cutscenes and shit. They are in the roulette after you finish them. Yeah, takes like an hour to finish. Yeah, exactly. It's just story, like, yeah. They should have just had an interlude quest for that with all the like cutscenes and stuff, and yeah. Yeah, one of them is doable, the other is very like 45 minutes of cutscenes and like 15 minutes of playing. It's kind of silly. Yeah, but I mean, you can just skip doing those in the roulette anyways, like, there's no... It's not like you sign up for a roulette dungeon and then you get thrown into one of those. It's like an extra... Yeah, it's a roulette for just those, like, long story quests, I think. Yeah, exactly. They could have thrown those into the other like 8-man queue in the roulette and yeah, made that roulette completely pointless. I think people still do it though, because it's like, yeah, you get like a million XP for 1 hour of story shit. I don't know, maybe check your Facebook while most of the time or something, I don't know. The XP in those roulettes is so high, so maybe it's worth it anyways. I just get so bored, especially doing it on stream and not being able to skip the cutscenes that are already played, like yeah. I'd rather skip that. A mog ball. Moglin. That's what you need in FF, more moguls. yeah, pretty much big Pokemon. I love moguls. Moguls are the best. There is a there is an 8-man raid boss fight with King Mogul and his like council. Pretty awesome. The first actual like difficult content in the game is Moguls. Yes, Mog Home. They hid because they saw dragon blood, or smelled dragon blood. It's 53 or something. Or do you mean the mogul, the big mogul fight? It's like one of the first like dungeon events after you finish the main story quest, I think. There's a quick quest chain where you go help out the moguls. I'm pretty sure it's like the first hard group content that pops up in the duty finder, the mogul fight. It should be part of the like 100 quest to get to Heaven's Ward after you finish the main story. Thank you. with that big puff on the throne as well. Awesome stuff. Fucking Mog as well. Yeah, and then you need to... Yeah, shit, Lord. And then you need to kill the Ultima weapon as well. And then you're done with the main story. Or the base game story. Yes, Mog Mug, that's my new name. I guess might as well pick up all three of these quests. If we can do them at the same time. Lots of weapon rewards. Lots of busy work. This shit should just be side quest though. Mog Toe! Yeah, for sure. What? Why cover face with Mike? It's pretty face. Don't be mean. His best face. You be nice now, Hippo man. No. I refuse. Never again. Stupid Blizzard. I gave them one chance and they screwed me, so now no more chance. You know it's true. No, I cannot, Shabbat. You have to talk, otherwise people don't like your stream. It's not true. I only say true. That's the guy you transferred server, you funny guy. Come back to Sandalore and I'll do a dungeon with you. Now, did you get this from him as well? Lucky guy. Ouch! I died! How did I die? How can I die? You should give that cloak to Shitty. Don't be mean. Don't take Shitty's cloak. Really now? That was mean of you. How can you do such a thing, Alvin? Yes, you beat them because I told you that you have to have a hit rating. And now you can do damage again. Really now. Then you should give it the hit more, because he is over hit cap. Give it the hit. I don't feel good. Yes, so you need to make new guild and make your own raid so you can play together. That's how a friend does it. You should ask Vilkrin if he wants to come. Yeah, that's pretty good. I thought you had killed Vash. Already. And also, Vash is a lot easier if. Yeah, it's a lot easier if you don't throw the core to Riorik when he's not in the raid also. Yes, indeed, history says it's not a good idea. Bad idea. But I think we did that conclusion. I see. I think we did that conclusion before we even did TBC though, that melee guild is not a good idea. That was the healer I wanted to say. Yes, indeed, it was forgotten very fast. Very, very fast. Yes, that's good. Percent T is better, indeed. Machines. Yeah, but it's like it's Blizzard's fault, more or less. Like, if the server had just had people, then it would have been able to save it. But yeah. Dead server. They should just make a cross server play or something. The mega servers removed the whole like knowing everyone on the server anyway, so there was no problem, no point in having like strict servers at all. Oh shit! Yeah, no, not really. I mean, it would be good if it was alive, but yeah, not so much. If your server has like 2,000 people versus 10,000 people that the game is designed around now, with the mentality people have about the game, like, yeah, then it's not alive. Then it's a dead server. Yes, 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 there was one flask to buy. Yeah, you know the server is struggling when there isn't even stuff on the watching house. Yeah, yeah, of course, like, it's not gonna recover unless Blizzard helps out. Like, that's not how servers work. And yes, like Uffy says, Final Fantasy is very much alive. In Final Fantasy, you can go to Limsa Luminsa and your game just freezes up because there's like a million people there. Who's shitty PC? My shitty PC. Yeah, that one is not so good. Oh really now? Illuminati in this game. I see. Yeah, I'll catch up someday. I basically laid in bed all day, just sleeping and slumbering, like, couldn't get up. I don't know. Maybe I didn't recover fully. Yeah, I mean, when Blizzard goes belly up, you're gonna find Final Fantasy something you like as well, so it's okay, Gavin. Nice, nice. Looks pretty cool. the biggest head up there. Ah, of course it is. Of course it is. Yeah, that's actually good. She shouldn't get away with that chip. And you can buy new hockey pads for your kid. New winter tires. Yeah, so she had loads of booze. Yeah, so nice that we have to work for you if you still, if you already trust us. Goddamn Moogles. Yeah, it's good that your son has haven't had to deal with it. Yes, Mrs. Sophie, indeed, indeed. Yeah, I think he loves running errands for just for the sake of it. Sorry, bring each other in my chat. God damn it. That's probably a terms of service violation or something. Okay then, yeah, that was fine then. I mean, if your son goes away for 3 weeks, shouldn't you be quite happy to get some peace and quiet? Oh, really now? I see. Yes, very racist, very racist. And of course they didn't invite you, you've been fucking mooching off them for a long time. Now it's the time for the next generation to mooch. Mogs should be a playable race. That is heresy. Yes, yes, indeed. No lady voice there. It's a bad place for you. But I'm sure if you look real hard, you can find lady boys in Gran Canaria as well. Maybe Atlantic Storms is nice. Cooped up in a hotel eating food all the time is great. Oh, all the talking. Yeah, so Sweden gets snowstorms and they get sandstorms. Seems only fair. It is almost December though, and yeah. It's still not winter cold yet. Teleporting from here to there, it seems kind of lazy, but I'll do it. Oh look, actual upgrades. Oh nice. Is winter really coming? I don't even read newspapers or watch the news, so I don't know. Yes, of course. Who is this dude, Greta? One of the new hunters. Or are you talking Greta Thunberg? Yes, how dare I? I don't know. Oh my choke, I'm always intact. Damn it. It needs the XP. So much for the conversations that the timer on the companion just takes out. And then you forget about it. Why will you shabbat? Don't shabbat. Keep talking. Entertain me, I'm all sick and shit. Are you in the shower?
Oh, I see.
But then you should be singing and shit, eh? So what do you do? Yes, indeed, the power of laptop. I don't have a laptop. I need one, send me one. In the shower, I say. I am not surprised. Oh, an ether current. Whoa! Yes, I see. Free money is great. Doesn't that chest piece look the same, basically? Someone flew past in my car. God damn it. I see, that's a bit rude, dude. Poor kid. about that goblin. I don't know. I don't know if I go that far. These drakes were kinda cool. Yes, I think you'll all have a hard time taking Uffe's money. Uffe burnt all his money on Christmas cookies and eggnog. Just what money? Uffe is a poor chef, you know. Yeah, I've never been a big fan of that shit. Just give me the boost straight instead. Yes, I don't drink, this is true. But if I did, I would rather have it straight. Lower sky. Pretty cool dragons here, I must say. Yes, they are dumb dragons, indeed. These days are out in the wilds. Not like in WoW where they just stand in a dungeon waiting to get killed. See? Smarter in effort. Yeah, exactly. That's not smart at all. Very unsmart. Because it was an axe that got stuck there from the earlier party that right. Yes, if the axe is bis, you know, then everyone uses it. That's why it's the same axe. only logical. Yes, indeed. Or it's in the dragon horde, either way. Yes, I don't even want to know where that pole arm came from. You better wipe it off before you use it, that's all I have to say about it. Oh, 44 signs! Nice! Yeah, good thing you don't have to pug anymore at least. But is that like the both raid teams, or is it just for one of the raid teams? Okay. Yes, it should be. Yeah, I mean, that's the only thing about that game that I miss, like, it's the raids. I want to do the raids in TBC and Wrath, but yeah, it is what it is. Yeah, but if you're the best of them, then why would they bench you? You should just pick up that Hunter Role Master or whatever. officer rank and then never get benched. Yeah. But that's good, that's what you want, isn't it? Like competition in the hunters. How many hunters are you rolling with now then? More than three or or maybe you're warlock heavy, I don't know. Yeah, okay, but how many do you usually take? 7 might be a bit much. Yeah. It's quite a harsh competition then, if more than half gets benched. Ah, okay, minimum three. Are they officers? Or are they just good? Yeah, okay, debuffers. Yeah, I mean having a rogue for expose armor and a warrior for battle shout and a retry gives what is it like 4% extra damage to everyone, so maybe isn't even exposed armor rogue, and then you get benched a lot, I guess. Yeah, it's more that a melee needs less threat to pull aggro, and they have to dodge AoEs and shit. Like, it's obviously just worse to be melee versus ranged. So if they don't really bring anything outside of DPS, then yeah, there's no point in having them. Yeah, you can't have that. You have to have that battle chicken. We all know that. I don't speak draconic, bitch. That's more like a Chinese dragon. Great alive.
Praise Velga. Hear the tongue of dragons, yet the meaning rings clear within my mind. How can that be?
Auto translator.
Racevelga, do you not remember me? 'Twas I whom you found in Dravania. I who glimpsed the truth. The truth about your past. About she.
Yep.
But speak it I must. I have summoned Shiva's soul from the beyond and offered myself as her vessel. She has made her heart known to me.
Yeah, I don't know if they kill him off or not. Yeah, I don't really like him. He's a sissy. Yeah.
I have surrendered mine to her. Do you not see, my love? I am Shiva reborn.
Does she show up later or so? Because she was only in the story for like, yeah, 5 minutes or something. And then she left to do her own thing.
Then the spirit that answered me.
Be that as it may, Lord Hraesvelga, Izel's desire to heal the rift between man and dragon is real, and it has borne us this far. We would spare both our kind and yours the ravages of this senseless war. Pray join your voice to ours in a call for peace and forgiveness.
Yeah, it's just the snack standing there. Just eat him. Like Aaron boy side quest in the main story though, but yeah. It's the dragon Sauron. Brother would like this actually. He loves dragons.
Your tale bears scant resemblance to the one I was taught. How convenient that it should absolve your kind of all responsibility. But tell me, dragon, why should I believe your version of events?
Hello, Gavin. How's it going? What's
up? Well? Yeah.
Ishgard's so-called heretics.
What did they say? Yes, what? Oh. Is he trying to cheer you up with
then
skins?
The seed lies within us.
Ye gods!
Okay.
I have borne witness to such a transformation. Looked on as a heretic assumed the shape of a dragon. I imagined it some manner of Dravanian enchantment. But if any Ishgardian, regardless of allegiance, has such potential within them, 12 forgive us. To think of all the dragons we've slain.
Oft have I wondered why Nidhogg did not simply raise Ishgard to the ground. Now I have my answer. He has no intention of winning the Dragonsong War, for it is no war at all. But vengeance, an eternal requiem sung for his murdered sister.
In ice in.
I have not come this far only to admit defeat. We can still return the eye to Nidhogg and beg forgiveness for our ancestors' crimes. Mayhap our words will sway him.
Yeah, I'm back. The kid came by. I talked to him a bit. I think I had some of it on the stream. Sorry about that. Then let's kill Nidhogg. Easy peasy.
Well, what do you propose we do now? I, for one, am intent on continuing to the east.
What is there to be found in the east?
Nidhogg's lair, the Eyrie, is said to lie in that direction. And the Eye tells me he is near.
You cannot still mean to slay him.
You cannot still mean to stop me. I have been true to my word and aided you in this fool's errand with Hraesvelgr. But your efforts at parley have come to naught, Lady Iceheart. I would see Ishgard saved, and for that, Nidhogg must die.
With the tale of our ancestors' vile betrayal yet ringing in your ears, you speak of continuing this war?
Nay, Lady. I would but pierce its vengeful heart. When Nidhogg dies, this war shall die with him.
A moment, Astinian. You yourself spoke of the Great Worm's strength, that you believed him powerful enough to raise your city to the ground. How then are we few to challenge him? Even behind the stout walls of Ishgard, with an army of knights manning the defenses, our victory would be hard won. Yet you propose to contend with the beast in his own lair.
In close combat, this will afford us an advantage. And if the tales are true, the Warrior of Light has bested many an invincible foe. But such speculation is meaningless if we cannot even find the worm. Our first task must be to seek out Nidhogg's lair.
The story of this nation grows bloodier by the moment. Must death always be answered with more of the same?
Such is the way of things, I fear. I shall consider it a miracle if mine armor is not stained crimson ere this conflict is ended.
Then I should be blinded by my own lies. Everything I believed, everything I thought I was, gone. All gone.
Leave her. Your words will not reach her now. And we have not the time to wait for her to gather up the pieces of her shattered faith.
Poor Shane. Yeah, I think I'm gonna cut the stream a little bit early. I'm not feeling well at all, all dizzy and shit. I think I'm still sick. I'll try and stream some tomorrow evening, but thanks a lot for watching, everyone, and yeah, catch you all. Good night.